We get a vast, broad spectrum of people coming in here. Dads and mums going, oh, this is where your dad used to come, or this is where your mum used to come to buy her records, or we used to get tickets here for the Hacienda. So we've kind of got that historical connection being open since 1985. Hi, I'm Jim. I'm the manager at Eastern Bloc Records in Manchester. So in terms of having the cafe and the record shop in the same space, I think it's got a lot of advantages. So you might get a few people coming in for a coffee and a cake and they're like, oh, there's a record shop upstairs, let's go and have a look. It works either way around as well. Obviously you've got customers coming in to buy the latest underground techno or jungle or whatever. They might stick around and have a brew, or, you know what I mean, they might come in with their mum or their girlfriend or their husband who's not necessarily into coming up and listening to records for hours. Whoever is coming in can sort of sit downstairs and just have a chill, have some food, listen to whatever we've got on the sound system. I think people are more open to music now. If you're coming in here, then we will try and open you up to some new music that you may not have heard of before. My best advice for someone coming into a record shop would be talk to the staff. If you give out a little bit of what you're into, then whoever's behind the counter is probably going to pull you out a load of stuff that you've never heard of. Not because they know more, but because they know the stock that they've got in the shop at the time. They're going to pull stuff out which is a little bit out of your comfort zone, but you might like it, you might end up leaving with a few records which, like, you know, blow your mind, which you weren't looking for. And likewise, it works both ways. Like, the amount of recommendations I get off customers, I go and do some research, I'm like, wow, that's amazing, we're going to get that in stock. So that whole sort of scary record shop experience of walking in and being like, oh, can't talk to the person behind the counter, just do it, because, you know, you both benefit from it. I think human interaction is really important, and that's the essence of what we do here, really. Fancy a brew?